way, not as heavy as what we saw yesterday, but it's just going to add to the totals. And you can see where the bullseye was, right over wine country, where we had 5 to even 6 inches of rain since Wednesday night, and anywhere from 2 to 4 inches around the Portland metro area. So that is a lot of rain. In fact, take a look at our water year. So if you go back to October 1st, that's when we started it over, and we have had over 14 inches in Portland, putting us at a surplus of 6.5 inches, and we're in an almost 10-inch surplus in Salem, Astoria, and almost a 16-inch surplus because of how wet October was. And right now, we're still running above normal for November, which is normally our wettest month of the year. Still some showers out there right now, lifting through Portland and Forest Grove. A wider view showing the next system getting ready to head on in to bring in more shower activity. I think we'll find some dry time tonight, but we're definitely going to be looking at wetter weather for the weekend. I'll time it out for you coming up.
Okay, we'll see you then.